Giant catfish are a much larger, mutated version of the pre-war common catfish. In 2161, a fisherman in New California reports that a three-eyed giant catfish he calls Skunk keeps scaring off the other fish, making it harder for him to catch anything while teaching his son how to fish. He says that the feud between him and this mutated catfish is getting personal, and that he is more serious about this than the Brotherhood of Steel about it. This is the only in-game mention of this creature, and it's certainly a possibility that he was just telling tales. But it is certainly also possible that a giant mutated catfish is out there in the murky depths of the post-war ocean. A concept for a catfish Marlurk was drawn up as part of the development of Fallout 3, but this creature never made it past this part of development. We can see it in this art that it was a tall, bipedal creature reminiscent of the Marlurk kings that we would later see in Fallout 3. Perhaps one day we will come across one of these in our travels, or at the very least hear more tales of weary fishermen encountering them.